the keys. Give me the keys. Look how beautiful the sun is today. Give me the keys. So this is what I'm having for lunch. Some vegetables and mushrooms. Ethan is feeling sick, so he's just chilling with mommy. How are you feeling, sis? Little belly? Bubba is taking care of him. No.
Look at the camera. Temperature feels very hot.
Did you just bump the camera?
He needs some water.
I gave him cow porn. Going with you guys.
Oh, 2 o'clock here.
You're going to the dentist.
Yes.
You ready?
Yes.
Where are you going?
The dentist. It's my tooth.
Can I move yourself backwards?
Mommy,
you can move yourself backwards.
I know.
But how? I was just figuring out that how when we're going to the big shopping.
I don't mind sitting like that. You mind me sitting like that?
No.
Does it bother you when I'm sitting like that?
No.
Daddy?
Yeah.
I love you.
Love you too.
Really? Are you not scared of the dentist?
No, the dentist. Well, once I was.
The dentist is really cool. Only grown-ups should be scared of the dentist.
I'm scared of the dentist.
Because grown-ups have a big hole.
Actually, I'm so scared of the dentist, you see, we won't believe it.
Yeah.
I was scared once.
I know.
You're not scared anymore?
He's not scared nowadays.
That's good.
Well, Daddy, you said the dentist was like, the fuck? And she was out.
Yeah.
So I don't think I'll be scared.
Okay, that should be fine.
Oh, I just love kind people, just let you go. Some people just don't. Definitely needs a new chair.
Yes, it's too small for him.
How do you cross it? What would be the hard to cross it?
What Ethan is doing?
He's just watching the houses.
Yeah.
Interested what the
mayor. Oh my goodness, mate. Scared.
that's why I got the sticker.
Yeah.
It's fine.
You are so brave. You were so brave. Yeah. Dad, your appointment is 3 hours.
Yeah.
Well, be careful, honey.
I wasn't doing anything. I wasn't going on that side, isn't it? Don't worry, sweetheart. I'm not crashing into anybody.
Obviously, you did once.
Mm. No, that wasn't crashing on anything.
I mean, you moved my backwards.
Like that?
Doesn't bother me at all. You can sit upside down if you want. Yes.
Well, I don't want to stress you again.
No, you're not stressing me.
Nice flowers, isn't it, honey? Ethan, did you see the plane? He's just looking at the plane. So we're off from the dentist. All right, honey. When you try to be a videographer. Oh, you're so brave, Manny.
Yeah.
Do you think how much the tooth fairy is gonna give you for this?
Two pounds?
Tooth fairy is gonna give money 2 pounds.
That is worth, I think, more
than that. Be careful, but Dad, you cannot stand like that.
I can stand like that, Mommy.
Since you said, to me, I'm stressing you all the time, you're going to fall down and you're going to say that I stress.
Your actions are just like so exaggerating.
No, Dad, you are not standing properly.
I'm standing very well. I know my balance very well. Thank you.
Ethan, don't touch it. Ethan, how was your sleep?
This one?
Any, honey. Ethan, how would you sleep? Hello? How would you sleep, silly Billy? Ooh, so that's how it looks. Whoa. Ethan is wondering, what in God's name is this? This is how it looks?
Yeah.
Wow. Can't wait to go for it. I guess.
Okay. What happened to these vegetables?
Well, I think that's how they're supposed to look, honey. They need to be crisps.
Oh, I see.
Don't touch it. Hot. All right, Daddy, dish for us.
How?
Okay, let me just dish it.
Okay.
Ethan, how was your sleep?
Come, my friend.
I'll dish it.
Today, I'll be doing Cotolette Milone, which is means escalopes.
So this is the Polish the kids are now on this stage, learning Polish.